celebration, and welcome, welcome to Donna and Rafi's wedding reception. So as you probably already know, this couple has a very unique wedding because they didn't have just one wedding, but they're actually having three. Isn't that interesting? Well, they are a very unique couple, so it's no wonder that they thought of that. But tonight is extra special. Because in many weddings that Rafi and Donna have attended, they've noticed that the couple is always caught up in all the little details and even the big details, that they're too busy to be present, to be in the moment, and really just enjoy the company of the people that matter to them. So for them, their families are very, very important. So they just wanted to have one night for everyone to spend time with their family. And tonight, it's not really about Rafi and Donna. It is about all of you. It is about their family. Because in their words, they said, "You made us who we are, and from you, we first learned how to love." Wow, beautiful. All right, so since tonight is a celebration of love, why don't I take you through the epic love story of Rafi and Donna. So if you know their love story, you know that it all began in 1999 in freshman year of college, where they met through an organization called ISEC. And in 2002, they went out in their senior year, watched a movie, which was Simone, and they watched it at Power Plant Mall. And then in 2003, you know, all couples go through this. They have their "It's Not You, It's Me" fiasco. They didn't talk for so many years after that, until finally 2006, they met again and they rekindled their romance. And they did it in style, mind you. So Rafi actually sent Donna some flowers, and by the way, she didn't know at that time who those flowers were from, and those flowers had a note in Spanish that said, "Better late than never." Nice, Rafi. All right, and they officially got together in Barcelona in September 6th of that year. And finally, after getting to know each other again for 10 long years, here they are, and here we are. So good job, Rafi and Donna. They've been through so much together, but they've also endured everything together. And it even came to a point where they almost called it quits. Thank God they didn't push through with that plan. And finally, here we are. We are celebrating such a beautiful love story tonight. Okay, so just a few reminders. Please don't forget to use our official hashtag for tonight, which I already announced earlier. And our hashtags are RD2016 and get this very, very witty hashtag, Montemayor's Forever. Okay, that's very witty. So once again, it's RD2006 and Montemayor's Forever. So if you're confused about the spelling, it's on the 10th cards on your table. And also, I'd like to encourage you to please take as many photos as you'd like over here at the photo wall. So this is gonna be their souvenir, so please do take lots and lots of photos. And I already told you earlier why they chose this very pretty photo. It is a photo of Chateau du Fontainebleau. Yes, that is because when Rafi was still studying in France, they would walk through that garden together, hand in hand. Very sweet. So yes, that is actually not just a random photo. That has meaning. Okay, and well, since tonight is all about family, all about you, why don't I introduce the family members of our bride and groom? Starting with their parents. Donna's parents, Mr. Flor and Danny Alcoceba, where are you? Kindly rise so we can acknowledge you. There they are, thank you so much. Okay, you may now take your seats. And of course, we also have tonight Rafi's parents, Sylvia and Jess Montemayor. And they are all very lovely. Of course, we also have our principal, tonight's sponsors. These are the people that Raffi and Donna revere. So let me call on them one by one. Once again, when I call your names, kindly rise. We have Renny and Danny Villafuerte. Lots of fans right there. And we also have Beth and Roy Villafuerte. More fans. All right, and let's give it up for Mr. Tony Tan. Tony Tan. You look very surprised. Okay, and lastly, we also have Donoy Gonzalez. I love the energy of this crowd. Very nice. Please keep it up, okay? And I'd also like to introduce some key people. We have Raffi's relatives, the Montemayor and Sinyan family, with special thanks, of course, to Tita Lourdes and Tito Fred Wee, who flew in all the way from Perth, Australia. Wow. Where are you? Say hello to everybody. Don't be shy. Being shy is not allowed tonight. Thank you so much. You flew all the way from Perth just to be here tonight, but I do know that you wouldn't miss this for the world. And of course, we also have Paolo Singyan, who flew in from Singapore. Wow. There he is. And let us not forget the very close family friends of Raffi, Tita Pining Cruz, Mike Prudential, and Tess Prudential, who flew in from Charlottesville, Virginia, just to be here tonight and witness this beautiful celebration. We have a lot of shy people here. Okay, and we also have Donna's relatives. Thank you so much for being here, the Alcoceba and Villafuerte family, especially Chuck Laura. Chuck Laura, I've been hearing so much about you, Chuck Laura. Thank you so much. And we'd also like to acknowledge Donna's family who flew in from Cebu and Cagayan de Oro. We have from the Alcoceba side, Uncle Steve, Uncle Dennis, Uncle Herbie, and Elaine. Some young-looking men over here. Wow. And from the Villafuerte side, we have Auntie Beb and Lahan, Auntie Jessie, Auntie Mel Bell, Auntie Mac, sorry, Uncle Mackie and Gia. Woo, thank you so much. Yes, you definitely deserve that cheer. And we'd also like to acknowledge the very close friends of Donna and Raffi's family. So their family friends, thank you for spending your Sunday night with us.